for Vancouver West End.
Honourable Speaker, the Society of BC Conservation Officers says, and I'd like to quote, inadequate staffing levels is resulting in higher caseloads, slower response times, and or no response at all. Our motto used to be anytime, anywhere. Now it is sometimes, maybe. We need more boots on the ground. Honourable Speaker, the conservation officers have been speaking out. As we've seen, reports of pollution, poaching, and environmental violations have shot through the roof. Their numbers have been flatlined. My question to the Minister of Environment, how can she still accept a standard of sometimes maybe response to environmental pollution rather than standing up for our conservation officers and our environment?
Minister of the Environment.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker. And the member seems to be aware that staffing levels for the Conservation Officers Service have remained on par with previous years. What the member seems unaware of, though, is that the service has changed over the years. And one of those significant changes is that they are now joined on the ground by another 150 natural resource officers. They coordinate the work that they do in enforcing various pieces of legislation, both under the Ministry of Environment as well as the Ministry of Forest Lands Natural Resource Operations. We've also added technological components to their work that they did not have access to in the past, Madam Speaker, which now allow them to be a mobile force to respond in a zone system similar to other first responders in other areas. Madam Speaker, I am quite confident that our Conservation Officers Service continues to provide the best in on-the-ground law enforcement in our natural environment of any place in North America.